is that I can continue to be what Baudelaire called a flâneur, an unbiased observer, showing the world how Chinese people confront and embrace these huge changes that are happening.
When my flight landed and I stepped foot on China soil, love welcomed me here. A few years, max, but love, the love the Chinese people have showered me with, has convinced me to stay and make China my second home.
2019年, 当良渚古城遗址申报成功之时, 中国就一跃成为了全世界拥有世界遗产最多的国家。这一天我们无比激动，我们知道我们这一代大家共同努力下，我们已经把一个壮伟的紫禁城完整地交给了下一个600年。